I met Visa in the first season of Formula E when they joined the series, and for season two, I'm going to be the first driver ambassador for Visa Europe. And I'm really proud to be a partner with one of the world's most recognizable brands.